Hey guys, Adam here from Evoke Customs, and I'm really excited to share with you our new project, the 2020 Lamborghini Huracan Super Trofeo Evo. Now this car is a full non-street legal car. It's a race car, so only meant for racetracks. And we've decided to partner with Ceramic Pro and their all new Kvatcha Instant Self-Healing Film to be entirely applied on this track car. If you're unfamiliar with what Kvatcha is, there's a few reasons why this film is by far the most superior in the segment. So for one, it's instant self-healing, meaning you don't need a heat gun or any other tools in order to get that self-healing effect. It does it literally before your eyes, as we'll demonstrate a little bit later in this video. Another reason why Kvatcha is superior in the film industry is the clarity and depth that you get when it's installed. So it has a really cool feature where it kind of fills in all the micro scratches and swirl marks that are pretty prominent on most cars. So when the film is installed, it almost acts as a paint correction as well. You get that super high glossy wet finish. And lastly, it comes down to the ease of install with Kvatcha. So this film has a really nice tack to it, meaning it sticks onto the car very well. It's very easy to maneuver around. So we're gonna go talk to one of our installers and get his opinion on this film.
So the installation for this is very simple. You measure twice, cut once, clean up your panel, spray your slip solution, lay down your film, get a nice stretch, and then you get down to squeezing. Once all the slip solution is out, you wait for your edges to dry, and basically just fold them over. You take a heat gun to them, fold them over, and voila.
Now that you know how easy Kvatcha is to install, we're gonna be skipping to the fun part that you all wanted to see, us scratching a supercar. So we're not gonna be using the Lambo because white is kind of hard to pick up on camera. Rather, we have our own AMG GTR shop car that's full black and carbon, and we're gonna be scratching that because it's a lot easier to see. So for this demonstration, we're using a metal wire brush, which is to simulate even a super dirty microfiber with a bunch of rocks and gunk in it. So as you can see, the scratches are literally disappearing instantly without any added heat. There's nothing that we're doing to treat the surface of the car except just scratching it. And as you can see, it magically disappears. It's been an absolute pleasure working with Ceramic Pro's brand new Kvatcha film, and we here at Evoke Customs are completely certified to work on this Kvatcha film. So if you guys are interested in installing, please make sure to hit us up. We will be happy to take care of you. Thanks again for watching. Thank you to Ceramic Pro, and we'll see you on the next project.